Hello everyone, I'm Yash Paliwal and welcome you all to my YouTube channel OHO PAISA. In this video, I'm going to explain you about the OTC trading. But before moving ahead, if you haven't watched my previous video upon understand equity trading, the link is in the description. Check it out, that will help you to understand coming concepts more easily. Let's move ahead with this video, understand capital market part 5. So what is this OTC trading means? OTC trading stands for over-the-counter trading. Over-the-counter trading is also called off-exchange trading. In OTC trading, trade takes place directly between two parties without the supervision of exchange. So, OTC trading is also called off-exchange trading. In OTC trading, trade takes place directly between two parties without the supervision of exchange. Let's understand some features of OTC trading. First, is the off-exchange trading. Do not have any physical location. Trading is conducted electronically. Risk involved like counterparty risk and liquidity risk is there. Lack of transparency in OTC trading. Here, dealer act as market maker by quoting price at which they will buy and sell. Some of the product most commonly traded over the counter include bonds, derivatives, currencies, etc. That's all about the OTC trading in this video. Hope you understand. If you have any query, doubt regarding OTC trading, let me know in the comment box. Or you can directly write us at ohhopaisa@gmail.com. And stay tuned for the upcoming video, Introduction to Commodities Trading. If you like this video, do like, subscribe, share ohhopaisa. Thank you for watching. Be happy, healthy and wealthy. Thank you.